run by Elaine Fox, would sadly become the definitive work on the subject.
You have to go into a shielded room, and you go in there for a relatively short period of time. This is not a case with most people. I suffer with hay fever. It takes a while before I'll be affected, but it takes a long time before I'm not affected.